from the college of law with a degree Bachelor of Laws. They have worked for the public in Marshall, according to Peter Campbell.